plays Chelmsford. Chelmsford now losing, and Sutton now losing as well.
Good areas again for the boys. Swing it in left footed. Swing it in, he does. That's a great finish. And it's Charlie O'Loughlin's got the final touch of that.